What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 2021 Topps Museum Baseball 6-box half case break. Pikachu's number 13. Number 13 and 14 are from the same case. All card ship. And there you go, guys. So here we go. So, here's the customer names. Last Ball Mojo was Sean. Got the Nationals and the Mets. Last Ball Mojo. So sell that out. And again, the second half is already also sold out, so we'll be running that back right after this. So, 6 boxes to the left, 6 boxes to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3. 1, 2, 3. These would be for the second half. And again, this is a 6-box half case break. Rip open all 4 packs. Randy Johnson, Bo Bichette, Derek Jeter. Kirby Puckett to 150. Rendon. Shane Bieber. And Andrew Benintendi. Royals. To 125. Beeps. Hank Aaron. And we have a redemption card. You are due to receive archival autograph of Evan White, Seattle Mariners. What's up, Adam? Nice. Madrigal and Nick Senzel. /35 Yes, this was a fresh case, Logan. And we have Jesus Luzardo. Did we get? Oh, yeah, that was a redemption, though. Yeah, Logan, you never seen the white ones? They're rare, but we got white redemptions as well, too. All right, next box. All right, next box, guys. Dylan Carlson. Harmon Killebrew. Clayton Kershaw /150 Mountcastle. Trey Turner. Our first one behind Clemente canvas is a Dylan Lamet /25 Pirates canvas collection. Randy. Behind Kyle Lewis is Jose Abreu /75 for the Chicago White Sox. Howard with that one. All right, it should be two autographs here now. Torii Hunter /100 /55 out of 100 Minnesota Twins. Powered with that one. Last one here is Jose Abreu. His autograph's always been wild. Out of 249 Chicago White Sox. Going to Howard. All right, sweet. Next box. Victor Sanchez, red coming up. Sixto Sanchez to 50. Cody Bellinger. Dylan Carlson. Barry Larkin, Sixto Sanchez, Christian Pache. Gleyber Torres, Jake Cronenworth, Matt Chapman. Kyle Seager to 50. Quad Relic, Bryce Harper, Andrew McCutchen, Reese Hoskins, and Alec Bohm to 75. And Matt Chapman, a little double relic and autograph. Oakland A's, going to Chris Walker to 249. Canvas Collection, and Rafael Devers. I got two autographs. Oh, this one had three relics. What the hell? Boston Red Sox, though. Chris Walker. We cheated an autograph here. And of course, Rupert, Canvas Collection. Cal Ripken. All right, halfway through, guys. Hopefully they give us an extra autograph. Yeah. Huh? Just tell her what happens. Call her, because I'm breaking. Huh? Tell her she can get the fan from our room, if anything. Hank Aaron. I thought she needs to turn it fully off if she wants it off. Jeter Bronx. Dylan Carlson. Frank Robinson. Ryan Mountcastle, Trey Turner. Bobby Dalbec. Ian Anderson. Killer off. All right, we have Cecil Fielder. Nice. 4 out of 50. Edgar Martinez. This is the veteran box. /150. Seattle Mariners is going to Sean O'Leary. That Cecil Fielder, though, is Detroit Tigers, so that's going to Jeffrey. Oh, there you go. See? Rebel? We got 3 autographs in this box. Although, if this was a personal, this would have sucked for one customer. Phillies with that one. That's going to Howard. And nice dual patches. Senzel and Joey Votto, the 35. Reds. Chris Walker. Alright, 2 more to go, guys. Garrett Cole, Ortiz, Vladdy, Pete Alonso. And Pujols, 31/35 patch. Angels, Sean O'Leary. Spencer Howard, another one for the Phillies. 63/200. Good Phillies break so far. Howard with the Phillies. Pete Alonso Canvas Collection, and Kyle Hendricks for the Cubs. /284. And Quad Relic the Year /99. Corey Seager, Mookie Betts, Cody Bellinger, and Clayton Kershaw. Dodgers. Gwynn Jennings. Nice little quad relic right there. That's nice. All right, last one here, guys. Killer off. Sam Huff. Blue /150, Robin Yount. I know. Well, we had a crazy good breakdown tier one, though, Jackson. Hopefully in this last box, but can't always win them all, you know. Joe Adell. Nolan Ryan. And Jacob DeGrom. Nice patch right there. 3-color patch. 7/10 for the Mets. Sean O'Leary. Last ball mojo as well. And there's a Gleyber Torres. With a Ke'Bryan Hayes superstar showpiece pieces. 7/25. Very nice one there. Minnesota Twins, Justin Morneau. /349. Last one here is Luis Garcia. Alrighty, guys, and there you go. That was Museum Collection Baseball. 6-box half case break pick chains number 13 on JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Second half of this is sold out and coming up next. Appreciate you guys and good luck to that one if you guys are in that one.